Imagine a breeze here at the Los Lunas Police Department, where a New Mexico State Police officer was just arrested. This is New Mexico State Police Officer Charles Vernier. This is also Charles Vernier, here shown choking a repo man. Now, this was yesterday at a Los Lunas apartment complex. The repo man came to repo Charles Vernier's vehicle. That's when this incident happened. Police are investigating, and right now he's being charged with aggravated battery and interference with officers. We're going to have more details, plus more video coming up tonight.